As you entered the chapel, you may have noticed a table at the front, raised to call your attention to its purpose. It is reserved to honor our missing loved ones and comrades in arms. Set for five, the empty places represent Americans still missing from each of the five services: Army, Marine Corps, Navy, Air Force, Coast Guard. This honor ceremony symbolizes that they are with us here in spirit. Some here in this room were very young when they were sent into combat. However, all Americans should never forget the brave men and women who answered our nation's call and served the cause of freedom in a special way. I would like to ask you to stand and remain standing for a moment of silent prayer as the honor guard places the five service covers on each empty plate. Please be seated. I would like to explain the meaning of the items on this special table. The table is round to show our everlasting concern for our missing men. Remember. The tablecloth is white, symbolizing the purity of their motives when answering the call to duty. Remember. The single red rose displayed in a vase reminds us of the life of each of the missing and the loved ones and friends of these Americans who keep the faith, awaiting answers. Remember. The vase is tied with a yellow ribbon, symbol of our continued determination to account for our missing. Remember. A slice of lemon on the bread plate is to remind us of the bitter fate of those captured and missing in a foreign land. Remember. A pinch of salt symbolizes the tears endured by those missing and their families who seek answers. Remember. The lighted candle reflects our hope for the return, alive or dead. Remember. The Bible represents the strength gained through faith to sustain us and those lost from our country, founded as one nation under God. Remember. The glass is inverted to symbolize their inability to share this evening's toast. Remember. The chairs are empty. They are missing. Remember.